I'm going to go lie down. So true story, I head back to the house. I write a note, put it next to the bed, and lie down to go to sleep. And I'm like, I'm not going to freak my wife out. I'm not going to freak my mother out. I'm not going to tell the crew. I'm just going to lie down, go to sleep, see how I sleep. I lay down. I went to sleep. And then I was like, this might be it. It might not. And then I just woke up in the morning and I was like, okay. So thank God in the venom extraction, apparently none of it had been on my fingertips. That was all just water, or maybe it had and I'd rinsed my hands without realizing, or I don't know, but it was
whatever it was.
It was this close.
So, dude,